and welcome to God Song 365. My name is Brendan Kelly. This being day 15 of Sing a New Song, where I write a Christian song a day for a year. Today's date is March 22nd, 2021. Before we get started, I've made another change to my website. Now when you click on the day number that we're on, instead of being redirected to the blog, you're going to be redirected directly to YouTube. If you want to stay on the site and look at the music or download the music to sing it in your choir or to sing it at church, that will still be there. The support page, if you want to support me in any shape or form monetarily, there are all kinds of things. You can buy a t-shirt from Christ T-shirt, which is my t-shirt company. You can get piano lessons, Zoom piano lessons. I've been a piano teacher for 30 years. I teach via Zoom. Get some piano lessons for yourself or perhaps somebody you love. You can buy me a coffee. Somebody bought me 5 coffees the other day. Fantastic. Bless you. All kinds of ways you can support me. Please do so. As I said, the focus will be, the walk to the cross. Today's song is about Simon of Cyrene, the perhaps unwitting or unlucky, who knows, bystander in the crowd as Jesus walked to the cross to Golgatha. God asks us all to carry the cross. Today's song is called Carry His Cross. Carry his cross. Think not of things you'd rather do, the things that Simon had to do when he carried the cross for you. Carry his cross, as bloody as it well may be, and don't think once to put it down, for he carries the cross for you and me. God doesn't force us to follow him. He doesn't put the cross on us. But when he asks you to pick it up, will you pick up the cross? For God doesn't force us to follow him. He doesn't put the cross on us. But when he asks you to pick it up, will you? Will you? Carry his cross. God bless you.